Hey, Mom. Yeah, let me call you right back. I'm on the last stop of my deliveries. But, yeah, all right, bye.
Jesus, Mom!
Ellie, why are you home? And don't use the Lord's name in vain.
Why are you standing there like a creep?
I'm not, I just... Why are you here? I thought you were spending the night at Tracy's tonight.
She got grounded and isn't allowed to have friends over.
Well, your dad and I weren't expecting you home tonight, so we already ate dinner.
Oh my God!
Hey, no Lord's name in vain.
She shouldn't be here.
Sweetie, I'll make you whatever you want, on one condition.
What?
You gotta stay in your room all evening, okay?
Why?
It's just for a few hours. Your mom and dad are having some friends over and we need our privacy.
Wait, so are you guys like, swingers?
Oh, Ellie.
What?
No.
Okay, so then why do I have to stay in my room all night?
Your father and I are just having some friends over from church and they're having some problems.
Right, right. We're helping them through some marital issues.
Mm-hmm. You guys suck at lying, but whatever. I don't care and I'm going to my room either way.
Oh my gosh.
I'm just gonna starve now?
She finds out.
She won't.
Come in.
Hey. Are you going to bed soon?
Probably. Why?
I was just wondering. It's nearly midnight.
Uh-huh. It's Friday.
Yeah. Yeah.
So, are your friends still here?
Who? Oh, yeah. We're just talking. Anyhow, you should get some rest, okay?
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Sorry about dinner. First week without you and I burned your favorite dish.
It's fine. Just don't give up your day job.
Yeah. Mom's the chef in the family. Anyhow, good night. I love you.
You too, Dad.